I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Maris. Today's Thursday, September 30th, 2021, and it is a gray day. I'm Kate.
And I'm Zinkley, and you're watching Elsie Curran.
Attention seniors, the University of Southern Indiana is waiving their application fee for the month of September. Today is the last day. The new LC Chess Club, sponsored by Mr. Taylor, will begin in October. Please see Mr. Taylor in the guidance office or email timtaylor@msdlt.k12.in.us if you are interested in joining Chess Club.
LC's first annual Latin dance will be Travel Latin America, Carnaval and Fiesta theme. LC alumnum DJ Chroma will entertain our students this evening from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets will be $10 and available to Lawrence Township High School students after receiving approval from their grade level administrator. All guests must fill out an electronic guest request form and be approved by today. Tickets can be purchased during all lunches and on Eventbrite through tomorrow. You can reserve your tickets ahead of time by paying with credit or debit cards. Once you have completed your purchase, you must check in with Ms. Vega during lunch by tomorrow to receive your physical copy. Do not lose your tickets. No replacement tickets will be issued, but your name will be on the list. On Monday, freshmen through juniors will report to their flex block at 8:50 a.m. The room number should appear on your schedule as block 10, but it should also be posted around the building. All seniors will report to the auditorium for a senior meeting that day.
Here are college rep visits. Today, Hanover College at 9:30 a.m., Long Island University, New York at 11 a.m. virtually, and Southern Illinois University, Carbondale at 2:30 p.m. As always, you are responsible for any work you miss in class. Registration closes the day before the scheduled visit. Do you love free events with entertainment, food, art, culture, and crafts? Then you will not want to miss Lawrence Township School's third annual Dia de los Muertos, or Day of the Dead, on Saturday, October 9th from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. There will be face painting, food trucks, and cultural dancers. Come for the culture and stay for the crafts.
Today's vocabulary word is zest, a noun meaning keen enjoyment or an enjoyable, exciting quality.
Did you know Truman Capote was born on this date in 1924? His birth name was actually Truman Streckfus Persons. He taught himself to read and write when he was a young child. He first published his first short stories as a teen. He was an eccentric author best known for his novella Breakfast at Tiffany's and for his nonfiction novel In Cold Blood. His other literary works include The Grass Harp and the O. Henry award-winning short story Shut a Final Door. His works have been adapted into more than 20 films and television dramas. The heroine of Breakfast at Tiffany's, Holly Golightly, became one of Capote's best-known creations. He died in 1984 at the age of 59.
Celebrity birthdays: Ezra Miller is 29.
T-Pain is 37.
Christopher Jackson is 46.
And Johnny Mathis is 86.
This has been today's current.
Thank you for joining us.
Stay positive and test negative, LC.